5:07 p.m. We've had a bit of a lull, but we got an eastbound coming now.